She comes again like good medicine. Every step she takes, my
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Chicago, Illinois, Maria! Accompanied by the ladies' man from St. Thomas, Virgin Islands, the Queen.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
One.
There's the suplex.
Two.
Three. Let's go.
This one's gonna keep going until someone can't go no more.
Four!
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Five!
There's the submission hope. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out of this one.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
And there's the elbow. Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick. What a display of power. What a hurricane rana.
One, two.
Oh, man. I can't believe that wasn't three.
Ouch. What a landing. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh my word, what a slam.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
A swift kick to the opponent.
One, two.
Is that it? No, only a two count.
That move trumps just about anything else.
These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
opponent will be blushing for a long time after this.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
It looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss, but if you don't have what it takes, you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes. Sometimes it's just not your night.